Hey folks, I just wanted to come back real quick and give an update on the bumper paint process. It's mostly primered. I smoothed out some of the holes that I welded in and deleted, and did a little filler to them. And this is just really quick, just to show the process. And I'm gonna put another couple of coats of primer. This is where another hole was deleted, welded and deleted. I did the metal work as good as I possibly could to my ability, and then I used a little bit of filler on that. It's a harder kind of filler. And here another hole that I welded and blended the best I could. So we're gonna do more primer and a couple of coats of paint. And I will show you. Let us.